Once you have all the tools at your disposal, you need to formulate a plan to launch your B2B email marketing. You need to have access to valid email addresses of qualified professionals to effectively implement B2B email marketing. You need to choose the right tools to help you with your B2B email marketing. In the case of B2B email marketing, you need to make sure that you know exactly where the lead is in the sales hopper. Another lesson you learn is to always have an appropriate landing page to match your email campaign. Your email address should be designed to entice the customer to click, and the landing page should continue that enticement and close the deal. Based on the information you get from these tools, you can refine your email strategy or overall marketing plan. To find out if your email campaigns are working or not, you should check measures such as open rate, click-through rate, ricochet rate, etc. Below is a detailed chart to help you understand how to run your in-house email marketing more effectively. Below I will give some examples of business emails to inspire you and help you take your email marketing to the next level. Whenever a user signs up, a welcome email is required. You should tailor your email communication to these criteria, rather than sending batch and high-level emails.